Medicine is changing, and it's changing fast. Historically, and not all that long ago, medical problems were acute, and often the patient's survival depended on luck more than on medicine. Today, lots of people survive their acute illnesses. Those illnesses, things like diabetes and heart disease, they're now chronic illnesses that are managed in the context of the patient's environment, community, and society. And patients are demanding more participation in their medical care. Doctors no longer decide what's good for their patients. They consult and collaborate with them. Speaking of collaboration, the old model of medicine in which a doctor has sole responsibility for their patients is giving way to a team-based approach. The care of a single patient often requires working with other doctors, physician assistants, nurses, physical therapists, imaging technologists, biomedical researchers, social workers, pharmacists, and others, all of whom work together for the best patient outcome. Meanwhile, those patients are more and more likely to have a rather advanced knowledge of their conditions compared to what previous generations knew. Technology has had another effect. The fields of genomics and medical imaging are leading to therapies created just for a single patient, addressing her condition in a way totally unique to her. And advances in telemedicine, the ability to deliver healthcare to patients who are physically distant from their doctors, along with patients' increasing access to smartphones and apps, mean healthcare will be delivered in ways that even the current generation of physicians might find hard to imagine. Rural states like Iowa could be seeing this particular shift first. Did you know that medical knowledge is doubling every 3 years? If the trend continues, it'll be doubling every 73 days by 2020. All physicians need to understand this rapidly expanding wealth of medical knowledge, and they need new ways of learning and processing all that information. And the facts themselves are changing as new research confirms or challenges what we know. If you're freaking out right now, take a deep breath. The University of Iowa Carver College of Medicine has you covered. Our New Horizons curriculum has been developed specifically to guide you along a path from medical student to physician and beyond. It's designed around our three core values: innovation, integration, and individualization. Those three words will guide everything we do and everything you'll learn in the New Horizons curriculum.